What are the signs and symptoms of Alzheimer's?